Well, I'm here in sight of a small derailment in Lafollette, Tennessee, the town I live in. It's bad, but it's not major. I've never seen a trail derailment. This is my first, and it's a small one compared to what I've seen in the news. I don't know if I can flip around. Nope. So I'll see you in another video. I can't believe that. It goes for a couple miles, I think. Here's the bad stuff. I can't believe that's up in the air like that. And there's another one up in the air. Car is leaning, but it's not over. They say that they have a crane coming. I don't think it's here yet to lift this up. We have the road blocked off on both sides. Here's Sonic in town. I don't know how long it's going to take to open this up or what caused it. Maybe I'll check in again later when I have that. Well, I found out some more information. I got to go check it out somehow. But I'm still in sight. There's this semi. I didn't see it when I pulled up, but here I am. There's the train trestles already here, waiting for the crane to get here to lift this up. So, wow, I didn't realize that. I'll talk to you in a minute. The crane is just getting here. A piece of it just drove past me. Here's another piece. Here's some more coming. Another piece. I hear that when that happens, they're closing this right lane down. So I'm headed out this way. I have to come back the other way to go home. So when I come back, I guess I'll see it closed off. Maybe I can see them working it. I don't know how long it's going to take. I'll talk to you shortly again. Well, they're starting to block off the road. This is where it starts at. Down there at the flashing lights. Let's see if I can zoom in. That is where the derailment, one of the derailments. Right across the street from Sonic right there. Opening the road back up. I just had some trucks come over here. The red ones. Right, there's the derailment. Got two of the cranes, whatever they're called. I'm going back there to try to watch them here in a few minutes. And I'm going to check out some other stuff that I've seen in media pictures and video I have not seen myself. It's just down the road, so I'll talk to you here in a minute. This is where another piece of it happened at. Right there. That's what caused this derailment. This is used quite a bit. A couple people live back this way. A lot of side-by-sides come through here. Driving underneath it. I've been coming out this way for a long time. People live up that way. And there's some trails down this way. Looks bowed pretty good. Wow. So there was a coal train that was going across. That's when this happened. And then another train went across, and that's when it derailed. One of the guys over here said that the second train that derailed, it was coming off the track and leaning, and it was hitting these guard post rails, and it made it to over there somewhere to tip over. I'm gonna go home and charge my drone batteries and put it up to see it more. There's a couple guys up there I see. Walking. But I guess if I put my drone up, you can see the damage on the bridge, the tracks, and way over there. Bad time for this to happen. Memorial Day weekend, we have all kinds of people here. Right, there's my truck. So bear with me on the silent part. This is my drone. But as you can see on the bridge, the damage done to that railroad tie on the right, where the train jumped off track at, somewhere along the line it was leaning in. I didn't see it. I can't see what I'm doing. It's a dead zone. I have a screen that I can normally see, and it was not connecting to it. That's why I'm so jiggery with it. Here in a second, you're going to see something come through the view. I didn't know that was coming, so that's why I raised it up. There's another one coming, but I tried to follow it, but I couldn't see it too good. I like that I was up there when it came through. Here it comes. I'm about to... I was going to try to follow it, but I couldn't get the camera angled right. Angled up instead of straight down. I've got it going pretty good. They removed the cars on that side. You see the railroad ties, new ones right there. They're gonna lift it up, I guess. There's another one coming in. I don't know where it's going. I would say all four corners, but I don't know. I've never seen this.
Guess I was right. One on all four corners.
This is cool. I love that I'm seeing this. They have it lifted on this side. I just was moving the wheels around to get it back on the track. Remember how high it was over here? Now look at it. It's like they cut something off, I don't know why, it's right there. There he just goes lifted. You see it? Going back down. Some.
Now that's straight up and down. Look how bad this one's leaning. There goes lifted again. There it goes back down. You know about the bridge, right? You know about the bridge?
Oh yeah.
Armydale Bridge? Yeah, that's where I was. I lived down the street from that one.
I got back over that thing. That's where I'd be on 6 o'clock with you. Well, not the way you're amazing.
I haven't seen any news people down here.
Hell is Camel County. What the hell do you expect? Ain't nobody want to come to.
I don't expect this in Camel County. I don't know what's more exciting, this or the video that's going on.
Yes.
Look,
people got hurt down on them horses. Oh, shit. They got lights over there too. See?
Yeah, right over there. There are bulldozer on the other side.
Oh yeah. It'll take them four times that time to pick that car up.
This one's already been picked up.
Yeah.
Put back on the track on the wheels.
Yeah, that thing got no track in front of it.
Oh, I see it.
That track.
There it is. Glad you pointed that out. I didn't see that earlier. No. They're pushing it a little bit. locking the wheels so it doesn't roll. And they're not going to take it to the main probably until they get this one done. Lifting it right now, as you see it going.
wouldn't narrate it. And they're zooming in and stuff, but I don't know what they're doing.
Well,
thank you.
other car is over here. Come to see it. I get possession of this. Pull this. Oh, they lift it up. Get this back on the ground, the rails.
look in the windows and stuff, and there's a car.
This is what they've done so far. The arm break, this is Memorial Day. The other side looks the same. This is not roped off, it's just there's high traffic. So that looks like what they did.
so far. I don't know if they're doing anything else. That is an iron beam, like right here, that they're using for this part. They have an iron beam to support that so they can be up there working. So, looks like it's going to be open here soon. So this is the new frame, or whatever, for the train bridge. They're going to replace from here over to that. That's why they have the walkway up in a couple days. This is the new frame for it. Just was wanting to come down here. This has been sitting here for a couple days, but just was wanting to come down here and finally film it west. So that whole span right there is going to be off. This is on, I think, in 2 days. They made a little road to go over. This was the way to go, but people live back there. This is high traffic, mainly on weekends. But I'll try to film a little later. I'm hoping. I got to work Tuesday, a couple days, but I'm hoping that I can be here, record this when they are doing the switch. If not, I'll get it on the way after they get done. So this is what it looks like now after they replace that piece of the bridge. That's the way it used to be for 120 years or something like that. It was late 1800s when this bridge came to you. I think it was 1897, something like that. And today is 2024 to that. I think this is about 3 weeks later from the derailment.
the train was going that way. I'm not sure if they're done with it or they still got some more to do, but that's what it looks like now. It was this side, but about here, where that broke at. Well, looking at the rails over here, I don't think they're done. But for the most part, they're done. This little piece here, there's a lot of weeds here and a little space to go through right here. So they open this up and close this off. Pushed all of that dirt right there. This all was open for the most part. This was here, yes. They built it up a little bit more. Out the other side, I've been down that, across the river and up here. Some time ago, I don't know when, there used to be a little bridge right here going to that side. But it could have been very bad right there where the derailment started. It could have went off the edge right here. Two cars half a mile down rolled over, and then 2 miles down did tip over right next to Sonic. So right here is where piece of that train derailment happened. Two train cars was leaning over that way, tore up the tracks. As you see right there, they replaced all of this. Old train track rails. I don't know why or when this is going to open back up. Trains have been going through, I believe. They opened this the very next day after I recorded this. So, this is an update on this. When I was filming this, I was back at that driveway right there.